If you've ever been next to a guitar amp, you accidentally hit it or kick it, and you get a crazy noise like... That's the spring reverb inside. So what we've done here, we've gone ahead and ripped out the spring reverb out of the amp. We've put some quarter-inch inputs on so we can run signal in, or we can just use the springs as their own little instrument. You can check it out.